Liverpool won it with a piece of brilliance from their Brazilian Philippe Coutinho. A powerful drive from fully 25 yards. Butland got a hand to it, but couldn't keep it out.
Liverpool weren't downhearted though, and they were back on terms just before half-time. A deserved equaliser it was too.
Combining neatly with Philippe Coutinho, and Sturridge showed he's equally adept at finishing on his weaker foot. Gujan with no chance again in the Villa goal. There's Philippe Coutinho, supplied by Firmino to put it right into the bottom left-hand corner. Good shot as well from Coutinho, that's a bit of a collector's item. Coutinho, the man on hand to put this chance away. Really good build-up involving Sakho, Benteke and Lallana. Coutinho has the celebration to match the first one.